Hey everybody, it's Walton Dirtfoot Racing here. Just kind of show you what we were working on today. Took the Predator 212, took it apart, put a rod in it, used the head off of an older 196. What else? Got a flat top piston, used this intake manifold that I made last year. Earlier in the year, earlier this year, I don't know. But then we're gonna give that a shot so the way it sits up over the top of the engine. That's gonna go down on the ATV there. So yeah, this is be a work in progress. I've gotta do a few more things to the engine, but the basic idea is there, so stay tuned.